Come on, the main settlement's not far. Sinking sand. We'll have to use a speeder to get over it. Hold on, somehow.
New force field, kid. We put it up to keep out the raiders and the riffraff. I'd show you what I mean by riffraff, but I don't have a mirror with me. Oh, and if you think you can get past the force field, I'd love to see you try.
I'll see if I can pull down the override.
Oh, no, no, no! I changed my mind! I don't want to see you try! Stop it!
Oh, I might have to do a little rebuilding. Thanks. Can you zap that, BB-8?
I guess I'll go see if anyone else is hiring.
Today is worth one quarter portion.
Last week there were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
What about him?
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
Actually, the droids are not for sale. Come on.
Follow the girl and get that droid.
Ah!
Ow! Hey! What?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it. Where'd you get it?
It belongs to his master.
It belongs to Poe Dameron. Right?
He was captured. By the First Order. I helped him escape, but our ship crashed.
Poe didn't make it.
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously. Yes, I am.
With the Resistance, yeah. I am with the Resistance.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Come on!
Oh, I hate stormtroopers. Hold on, I'll find a way through for you.
Stop her! Then pack up our camping gear!
I need to get access to the cockpit.
How did you get access codes for an Imperial ship? Over that way.
Whoa!
Yes, I...
We found the droid!
you get through there, BB-8.
Anything over yourself?
Don't fall in. Sinking sand. Yes, I'll find you a way.
Does he want us to ride him?
Good idea, BB-8. Stay close. Steady there. Got to get through this wall.
Maybe there's a way over. We should check up there.
Thank you.
There's a vent up here, but it's blocked. I'm gonna need a hand. Put your back into it. Oh, that sounded smashy.
I think I know how we can take down that wall now.
Yes, whoa. They're destroying everything!
There they are!
It's all right. The jumper's just through here. We're gonna have to take them out.
We're dropping off more stormtroopers. Another troop transport inbound. It's got a blaster turret.
Here come more of them. We've got more ships heading for us. I think they shot something off those storage cases. Sabotage it from your side, BB-8.
Wow.
ship on our right!
That one's garbage! The garbage will do!
What?
We got a ship on approach. What's that?
They used to find the electronic scrap buried in the sand, which is what we need to get that turret working. We're gonna have to connect it up to the generator over there. Somehow. Yes, that should do the job.
BB-8, can you access that panel?
Wow. Over here. Gunner position is down there.
You ever fly this thing?
No! This ship hasn't flown in years.
I can do this. I can do this.
I can do this. I can do this.
Keep it coming.
easy.
Where did you learn to shoot like that? It's too open out here.
Then find some more cover.
Okay, but remember, you asked for it.
Are we really doing this?
It's still on us. Get ready.
Okay, for what?
The location of the resistance bases need to know. If I'm taking you there, I need to know.
You gotta tell us where your base is. Between us, I'm not worth the resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base? The Illenium system.
Yeah, the Illenium system, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Forgive me. I feel it again. The pull to the light. Supreme Leader senses it. Show me again the power of the darkness. And I will let nothing stand in our way. Show me, Grandfather.
Sir. We were unable to acquire the droid on Jakku. It escaped capture aboard a stolen Corellian YT model freighter.
The droid stole a freighter?
Not exactly, sir. It had help.
FM-2187.
The two were accompanied by a girl.
What girl?
I think he's over there.
Leave it to me. BB-8, I need to get to the power converter. Can you get the bulkhead open?
What is that?
Oh no, the propulsion tank must have overflowed. The gas is poisonous, try not to breathe it. There's a respirator on the back wall in there. Can you hook it with your grapple fin?
Okay. All right, I'll find the vent controls.
Thank you.
The automatic cycler's jammed. I'll have to use the manual one. Good to go.
Someone's locked onto us. All controls are overridden.
See anything?
Get off!
Oh no.
What do we do?
There must be someone.
Chewie. We're home.
Where are the others? Where's the pilot?
I'm the pilot.
You?
I stole it. From a car plot. He stole it from the Irving boys, who stole it from Duquesne.
Who stole it from me? Well, you tell him that Han Solo just stole back the Millennium Falcon for good.
This is a Millennium Falcon. You're Han Solo. This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Oh, don't tell me a Rathar's gotten loose.
You're not hauling Rathar's.
Oh, great. Segwavian Death Gang must have tracked us from Nantoon. Get below and stay there until I say so, and don't even think about taking the Falcon.
What about BB-8?
He stays with me until I get rid of the gang. I can have him back and be on your way.
Han Solo, you're a dead man.
Bala Teague, what's the problem?
Problem is we loaned you 50,000 for this job.
You think hunting Rathgars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too.
I never made a deal with Kanja Club.
Tell that to Kanja Club.
That
BB unit, First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
Wait. If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can track both gangs.
Oh no.
On the what?
Wrong cruisers.
Falcon's not far, just a few corridors away. Nah, it's just priceless antiques and forged currency. Blow them up, Chewie. Yeah, they found us all right.
It's no good. They got us pinned down. We're not getting out of here without help. Hope your friends are still alive, BB-8.
Sounds like they're fighting up there.
They have BB-8. We've got to gas leak. Careful, it's poisonous. It might also be flammable. And possibly corrosive. It'll definitely smell bad.
It's okay, I've got the respirator. Although no real protection against those other things.
Well done on not exploding or melting.
I don't care how it happened, I'm just happy it did. Unless you want to be an appetizer for a Wrathgar, then I suggest you move. Yeah, they dug in, all right. Let's keep a bigger problem than us, Jim. To feed the Wrathgars today.
fuse is blown. We're gonna need a new one.
Shot.
Does it?
I have to take at least some of the blame for that.
But it's not going to stick its tentacle in there voluntarily. Get the door shut!
Can we get off the ship now?
Yeah, through there.
This way!
Are you sure?
Take the droid!
I got a bad feeling about this.
Oh!
have to build a bigger weapon.
Whoa!
I really wish you hadn't been hauling raft cars.
Yeah, well, we've all learned a lesson. Hey, they're explosives.
That annoyed it. Any more cargo like that?
I'm a smuggler. What do you think? One of the delivery control panels is up there.
Oh yeah, we need more stuff like that. Gotta light them up, left to right. There, if you can get that lift working. Mm-hmm. quickly! Build, build, build!
Aim for the soft, fleshy parts. Go! Move!
You, close the door behind us. You take care of Chewie.
Watch the thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
Is that even possible?
Hang on back there.
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want. And it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
Resistance, leading them to the last Jedi. If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
Supreme Leader, I take full responsibility.
General! Our strategy must now change.
The weapon, it is ready. I believe the time has come to use it. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance. The Republic. Without their friends to protect them, the Resistance will be vulnerable, and we will stop them before they reach Skywalker.
Go. Oversee preparations. There's been an awakening. Have you felt it?
Yes.
There's something more. The droid we seek is aboard the Millennium Falcon. In the hands of your father. Han Solo.
He means nothing to me.
We shall see. We shall see.
Well, I guess jumping out of the inside of another ship wasn't so smart after all. I'm gonna have to sort this mess out here. Go check on the forward maintenance bay. I got a weird power drain showing up in there.
Oh, Minox!
Yeah, that seems to have sorted it. What was it? Loose wire?
Not quite.
The hyperdrive took a knock and the jumper needs realigning. Think you can handle that? There's spares in some crates around there if you need them.
No wonder this thing's always falling apart. Can you realign and recouple the drive, BB-8?
Hey, that's it. Nice work. The Navicomputer should be operational now. Just go make sure, okay? Thank you. So, fugitives, huh?
The First Order wants the map. Finn is with the Resistance. I'm just a scavenger.
See what you got. This map's not complete. It's just a piece. Ever since Luke disappeared, people have been looking for him.
Why did he leave?
He was training a new generation of Jedi. One boy, an apprentice, turned against him and destroyed it all.
The Jedi were real.
The Force, the Jedi, all of it. It's all true.
This is our stop.
I didn't know there was this much green in the whole galaxy.
Chewie, check out the ship as best you can. Want to get BB-8 to the Resistance? Maz Kanata is our best bet. You might need this.
Solo, why are we here again?
Get your droid on a clean ship.
Clean?
You think it was luck that Chewie and I found the Falcon? Couldn't find it on our scanners. First Order's not far behind.
You can trust her, right?
Relax, kid. She's run this watering hole for 1,000 years.
Should I go wake him?
If you like. Assuming you can grow a new pair of arms afterwards.
Wow, deep sleeper.
Nothing wakes you up like a face full of water. Whoa! How much of a morning person are you?
Maz is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking. And whatever you do, don't stare.
At what?
Any of it.
You need something. Desperately.
Maz, I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running away from this fight for too long.
What fight?
Against the dark side. Through the ages, I've seen evil take many forms. The Sith, the Empire. Today, it is the First Order.
There is no fight against the First Order. Not one we can win. We all need to run.
You see those two? They'll trade work for transportation to the Outer Rim. There, you can disappear.
I'm not resistance. I'm not a hero.
Finn!
Chaparral glamar takayana so dalio gobri kita sobribian bailele de shontota bafame filota nos prigontota.
Okay, sure. I'll follow you someplace.
Minutes, could be hours, could be years. Although that last one seems like a
Oh, great. Now it's got a mind of its own. I've always said that there's nothing that won't fix itself if you just ignore it for long enough. Come and get your drinks, people!
I guess I can spare a few minutes.
Who's the girl?
Hey, shut that door! There's a draft! Now I'm too warm! Open a window!
I don't know where I'm going. Or why. It's just an old droid. It can't hurt us. They look like they could hurt us, though. You can open that door, right?
Point indicated from there, located.
Although, I'd be open to persuasion. Through there. Any idea how to open it? But what do you think that did? symbol up there. It's wrong.
That should be it now, BB-8. That's it! That's the symbol! Whatever it is, it's close.
Like home. One quarter portion.
Ray?
What was that?
That lightsaber was Luke's. and his fathers before him, and now it calls to you.
I have to get back to Jakku.
Dear child, I see your eyes. The belonging you seek is not behind you. It is ahead. The saber. Take it.
I'm never touching that thing again. I don't want any part of this.
Today is the end of the Republic.
This fierce machine which you have built, upon which we stand, will bring an end to the Senate. All remaining systems will bow to the First Order!